Yes Pics time. First, we have Carol Spry, who shared this picture. There you go, of amazing cloud formations. Then we had Kathy Crawford, who shared this picture just before a summer storm. And finally, Deanna Knees of Rives Junction shared this picture of what we think is a six-leaf clover she recently found. If you have a picture you'd like to share, send us an email to yespics@fox47news.com.